Shadow Foreign Minister Simon Birmingham says the Liberal Party has failed to elect enough women and is suffering from a lack of diversity. He says the party's too concerned with internal skirmishes instead of focusing on winning future elections. He'll present his blueprint for growth and unity at today's annual general meeting, proposing a five-point plan to make the party more inclusive. As the most senior Liberal in the state, Mr Birmingham says his party's been too slow in improving gender diversity amongst Parliament members.